Ben is very good technically and has a good business understanding, but his most important problem is communication. Would you say that this is the most important skill or soft skill as a data analyst?
Well, it's probably one of the more important soft skills. I think it's worth working on and investing in. And really the best way, because again, that was something that I semi-struggled with at the beginning. Now I'm especially through my YouTube stuff, I've become a much better communicator. But when I was first starting out, I did struggle with that as well. So what I did is I got a lot of interviews. Nobody wanted to hire me at first, but I got a lot of interviews. I used those interviews to really practice my communication skills. And I would ask for feedback. Most of those interviews, I was like, they're not going to hire me. So let me just, you know, do my best and, you know, really try to, again, I point back to this, and I know most people don't believe me, but I was not a good communicator. I wasn't very outgoing or personable for a long time. I had to get into my own head before an interview. I would talk to myself and I would kind of like be like, okay, you know, remember to smile, remember to be outgoing, remember to nod and like do these things. Cause I would usually just like do this. You know, it takes practice. Communication takes practice. Some people it comes naturally. I wish I was that person, but it's taken me years of practice. So, I mean, yeah, communication is super important. You need to be able to communicate your findings, what you're asking for, documentation. You need to be able to communicate well. It takes practice, and you can develop it. You just have to be really intentional, which that's something I really had to be intentional about, you know, probably 5 years ago or so.